The answer to the question of how a segment on Halloween costumes can go wrong is when you make it about blackface being okay. Here's NBC's Megyn Kelly.
Racist, because so truly, you do get in trouble if you are a white person who puts on blackface for Halloween, or a black person who puts on whiteface for Halloween. Like, when I was a kid, that was okay as long as you were dressing up as, like, a character. There was a controversy on The Real Housewives of New York with Luann, as she dresses Diana Ross, and she made her skin look darker than it really is, and people said that that was racist. And I don't know, I thought, like, who doesn't love Diana Ross? She wants to look like Diana Ross for one day. I don't know how, like, that got racist on Halloween.
White people putting on blackface and black people putting on whiteface are very different things. Kelly issued an apology to coworkers, saying, I realize now that such behavior is indeed wrong, and I'm sorry. The history of blackface in our culture is abhorrent. The wound's too deep. I've never been a PC kind of person, but I understand that we need to be more sensitive in this day and age. D. Lemon.
How much time do you have, Chris?
I don't know, but you're eating into it with your silence right now.
Because I got so much going on here. Listen, I know Megyn. We do this. Sometimes you say stupid things when you're live. But I'm just going to be honest. Megyn is 47 years old. She's our age. There has never been a time in her 47 years that blackface has been acceptable. There were all white people on that panel. There were no African Americans, no people of color there to say, hey, Megyn, not cool. I wonder how much diversity she has on her staff. I don't know, I'm not there. But I would imagine there is not a lot because people would have informed her. This is what people of the larger culture don't understand about racism and about privilege. I don't know of many black people who are trying to be white people for Halloween or dressing up as white people. But I know a lot of people who do it for black people. She mentioned Luann, who I happen to know. I know Luann feels bad about the Diana Ross thing. It wasn't that Luann wanted to look like Diana Ross. She put on a wig that looked like Marge Simpson, right? Over-characterizing Diana Ross. And there was no need even in that to put on dark face. Megyn is not aware of the history of this country. It's not a one-off. Remember the whole black Santa Claus thing, which was offensive. I think people really need to educate themselves about this particular issue, and we need to realize in this culture that some people do have a privilege where they don't have to think about it. It does not exist to them. Now, let me be honest. In this business, I'm the only person who looks like me in prime time. I'm a unicorn. Megyn has taken over for what used to be an African-American woman and a black man who had that slot and who actually did better than her in the ratings and who in this situation would have said it is never okay to do blackface. It would not be this controversy. So diversity is key. The people who are hiring people like Megyn, like me and you should realize how important diversity is, how important it is for their talent to know the history of this country and not say stupid things like, it's okay, it's always been okay for people to dress up and as long as they're honoring and memorializing people. It's never okay.
I hear you on it. I don't disagree with anything you said. It's all spot on, especially about the hiring and the atmosphere that you work in and having people around who can help you understand things that maybe you don't. I don't know that that's the explanation here.